Journalists and what they actually care about. He was a brilliant speaker as well, great jokes. And Lexi did a great speech as well from the PR angle. It was a brilliant start to the day.
So, key takeaways for today, just learning about big data. Dixon Jones from Majestic SEO just did a really good talk on how links and their tools, traditional SEO tools, can be used in different applications. And some interesting things that he did was using link data to predict elections. Also using link data on how you might see if a company's going to succeed from a share perspective. So if their positions drop overnight, you can safely say that their share price is going to drop also. So that's definitely a key takeaway.
So I think the companies.com lady with her video content and the drink driver videos is really interesting, and also the use of big content and getting quite a lot of links and traffic and conversions and everything, just from spending a lot more time on quality content. Dave Coughlin was also really interesting about talking about Bing. It's quite nice to hear another side of the story other than just Google.